I remember the night of my 21st birthday. That was the first time I died.
Staccato!
Oh, it's staccato! Come on, wake up, sunshine!
Come on, what's the matter, you pussy, huh? Get one little baby tap from a nightclub bouncer, you gonna sleep on me over here?
Hey, I already told you, he don't look so good. That guy was a goddamn gorilla. Ugly too.
Oh, he's gonna rip our nuts off. He finds out we never collected his money.
Oh, man.
Man, we screwed the pooch on this one, Jackie.
You know what Paulie's like. If you don't collect, best not to even come home.
And Paulie don't know nothing, all right? Well, tell him the money was stolen before we got there. Maybe he'll be nice, because it's Jackie's brother.
The guy's a... He wouldn't know nice if it slapped him upside the head with a 50-pound sledgehammer. Jesus Christ. We gotta get a plan.
Okay. Practical question. You think Paulie was gonna want us to take him for a walk?
I'm not a doubt.
Yeah. Paulie was adamant, right? Maybe if you whack that guy nice and clean,
company.
Drive, goddammit!
Hold on to your lunch!
Christ, Mike! You're gonna kill us!
I told you that was coming. I heard the sirens. Did I say I heard the sirens, Nino?
You hear sirens in your sleep, Mike. You gonna shake these assholes or what?
Watch this.
Yeah, you like that?
Tell them you'll never take us alive!
Paulie's contract on the foreman.
Good job, Scott.
Slate.
Jackie, don't just sit there staring like a retard. You're gonna shake me. Come on, hold up and help me out.
This is a New York City Police Department. Stop the car and step out with your hands away.
Time you're ready, Jackie. Take your time.
Don't worry about me. They got new uniforms. Do you see them new uniforms? Must be on Paulie's payroll. Fuck them. Paulie's gonna go ape shit on us anyway.
Did you drive straight? I can't get a bead.
I am driving straight. You shoot straight.
Mikey, you crazy bastard.
You wanna drive, jackass?
Where's that guy on the left? I get the one trailing.
Zen construction site, aptly named. Classic mob venture filled with blue-collar construction workers, armed to the teeth. And my boss, Uncle Paulie, sent me here to whack the foreman. Like I said, classic.
Oh.
Sunshine! Nick! I wouldn't want to do that again. Ah. Oh man, would you look at that? These pants cost me $400 so at South. Now they got bloodstains all over them. Some fucking 21st birthday for you, huh? Here. I got your present.
Thanks, Mikey.
Attaboy, Jackie. You look after those pieces and use them well. Dude, this looks real bad. Where the hell are you going?
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.